Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God bless the child who suffers. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let every man help his brother. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Let us all love one another.
I know it may seem difficult to believe, but let me tell you, there are people in San Antonio and South Texas who are hungry. I mean, really hungry. My wife Martha and I have been active in the food bank for many years, and we know from close experience that there are people in San Antonio and South Texas that need food, and you and I can help meet that need. Support the food bank in San Antonio. You will be feeding some hungry people.
Proper nutrition is one of the most important requirements for a healthy start. In my travels around the country, I have talked to teachers who tell me that some of their pupils weigh less on Monday morning when they come to school than they did when they left in that previous Friday afternoon. They were hungry over the weekend. And obviously, hungry children will have a harder time learning their lessons than those who are eating proper meals. They will also be more prone to illness and more likely to be absent from school. The San Antonio Food Bank is concerned with feeding all hungry people in your local area, but they have made a special effort on behalf of children. You have partnered with the Boys and Girls Clubs of San Antonio to create the Kids Cafe program. Kids Cafe is designed not only to feed young people between the ages of 4 and 14, but to offer educational programs in a safe environment. In short, your efforts support key goals in the overall mission of America's Promise.
The San Antonio Food Bank is one of the absolute jewels of our city. They have continued year after year to provide food for the needy, not only of San Antonio, but of South Texas.
Well, it's my pleasure to congratulate the food bank for their many years of service to San Antonio and the community at large. While most of us may have the food that we need and we're grateful for that, we also need to recognize that others don't. And an organization like the San Antonio Food Bank is essential for a community like San Antonio that has many needs and is always looking for more resources. So thanks for what you've done in the past. I look forward to working with you in the future to help those in need and make San Antonio a better place to live.
When I was younger, I went many times to school without a lunch, came home to no dinner, and so on and so forth. So I know how it feels. I think it's a problem that goes grossly unrecognized by most of us. So if you want to help out, donate to your food bank.
I'd like to congratulate the San Antonio Food Bank on their 20th anniversary. And also, you got a great chairman in Coach Popovich.
This song is called God Bless the Child.
I just want to say congratulations to the food bank for all the years of helping hungry people in South Texas. You guys have done a great job, and I congratulate you on it.
You are engaged in a great and noble cause. I wish you another 20 successful years. My heartiest congratulations and my best wishes to all of you.
And to all of the volunteers and all of the people who support the food bank, as a citizen of San Antonio, I want to say thank you for making San Antonio the city that it is.
Coach Popovich is donating to the Baskets for Food campaign, and since I'm a player, I got to do everything he says, so I'm donating too, and I hope everybody gets behind it.
Some are just thrown away, and some have daddies who make them play games they don't want to play. But there's hope that we must understand that all that children need is love and a storm.
Thank you.
You suffer.